For effective learning, try to guess the meaning of words used in the story. See the meaning in the description for quick check. Note, meanings are relevant to the story. Some words may have other meanings too. This is story, Father's Love and Care. A rich, successful father had two sons, elder Max and younger Joel. He fulfilled their every dream from his copious properties. Father thought that his success would culminate truly when his sons achieved productive career. So, he castigated every person who tried to damage his son's career. He censored every bad friendship. One day, Joel was going to a shop during evening time, and he heard people shouting and dancing in a bar. He desired to wash inside the bar and could not circumscribe his eagerness. Finally, he joined the bar and began drinking. He returned to his home to circumvent the problem of being noticed by his father. He directly entered his room and did not come for meal that night. But his brother Max knew this behavior and told everything with father. Next day, Joel insisted with father that this was only calumny of Max. Father investigated everything, and Joel finally conceded that he was drunk that night. Joel felt angry with his brother and contrived a plan to leave home. Next night, he stole a lot of money and left home. He spent his life in hotels and bars. Days passed and he spent his all money. Finally, he was contingent on begging for living. Joel decided to return his home and to work as one of his father's servants. When Joel reached home, father hugged him and said, "I always love you, not because what you do, but because you are my son." Joel showed contrition before his father with tears. He accepted culpability for stealing money. He construed his father's love always as life-changing motivation. Now, these are the words used in this story: copious, plentiful, similar meaning is abundant, culminate, reach the highest or most decisive point, castigate, criticize harshly, chastise, censor, express strong disapproval, chortle, laugh merrily, chuckle, circumscribe, restrict or confine, circumvent, avoid being stopped by or get around something in clever way, calumny, act of making a false statement, this of is wrong here, concede, admit, acknowledge, contrive, devise, plan, contingent, dependent on something else, contrition, the feeling of remorse or guilt, culpability, a state of guilt, construe, understand in a particular way, If you like my videos, support my channel with likes, comments, and shares to relevant friends or students. Thank you.